This question is from NEET 2019 paper code P1 question number 19. Question is, average velocity of a particle executing simple harmonic motion in one complete vibration is. We have four options, A omega by 2, A omega, A omega square by 2 and 0. Right. So first of all, we have to understand what is the displacement of a particle performing simple harmonic motion in one complete vibration. So let me just explain it to you with the help of a diagram. Let's say this is the spring block system which performs simple harmonic motion. Spring constant is K and mass is M. Now if you talk about the SHM, if you just compress it, so this is the one extremity and this is the other extremity, right? Which means, that means this distance is the amplitude and this distance is also the amplitude. Okay, one complete vibration means what? Let's say the particle starts at the mean position. This is called the mean position, where the x is equal to 0 and x is equal to a is the extreme positions. So the particle starts from mean position. So the particle is going from mean to extreme and then coming from extreme to mean. Now the particle will not get stopped here. It is not the complete vibration. This is half of that. So to make it complete, the particle will move back to the other extremity and then it will again come back. So now this is the complete vibration we have. Okay. So for the complete vibration means, if you talk about displacement, displacement is going to be zero, right? And we have to find out that what is the average velocity. See, if you talk about average velocity is going to be displacement by time, right? So now as you can understand here, displacement is zero. So whatever is the time, that time will be basically one time period. So whatever is the time, this average velocity, that will be equal to zero, right? So zero is the correct answer for this. So option 4 is the correct option for us. Okay. Thank you.